In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace your entire audio timeline in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. I took this entire audio file and I exported it. I edited it in a different program, and now I have the final file that I want to use instead of this one here. And so the first thing I'm going to do is select everything. You can do that either with your cursor, or another way to do it is to press Command or Control A, depending on what type of device. Next, you're either going to press Control A if you're on a PC, or Control and then click. If you're on a Mac, then look for Unlink. I've already done that, so it's already unlinked. But what unlink is going to do is separate your audio from your video file. So I'm going to select my entire audio track, erase it, drop in my entire audio file that I want to replace. There it is. And then I'm going to drag it into the audio field. Now, there's a couple different variations of this you might want to do. Sometimes I will wait to erase the original audio track because I want to double check and see that the audio is matching with the words or the person moving their lips on screen. What I'll do is I will just move this track into the second field, and then I'll mute the first audio track and I'll press play and make sure that the audio is matching the person's lips moving. In this case, this is a tutorial, so I don't have to worry about any of that. So I just simply erased and replaced. From there, it's pretty simple. Just make sure that your audio is placed correctly. And that is how you replace the audio on your Adobe Audition project. If you have any questions similar to this or with another scenario related to audio or video editing, feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll address it as best as I can. Thank you.